behold.
Wait. don't behold me yet. Wait. I gotta mute my... There. I got home like 20 minutes ago. Sorry. Very unprepared. But I'm here. Okay. Did, behold. Hold on. Gotta scooch myself. Yeah.
This is what it means to go even further beyond.
I'm just kidding. That's what true power looks like. Anyway. Hi, everyone. Hello. It is time to make it rain. Yes. Give me 1 second. I had to adjust all my windows to make that joke. That one. Yes. Okay. Voila. Okay. Now I'm ready.
Let me just scooch. There we go.
Is my hat too big? I think my hat's too big, but
I like it big.
Don't take that out of context, please. Messed up all my windows again. Okay. Now we're ready. Okay. And let me just turn off the music real quick. Stop. Stop. Convenient that it was the end of the song anyway. Okay. But, let's see. I don't think I did much last time, but... because I was thinking, I was pondering, like, should I get all the... all the extra stuff without you guys? I feel like it would be weird if I did. So I think we'll just save it for a later date. But right now... we have DLC that we need to get to. Speaking of DLC, remember how I said I would snatch up that season pass? I don't usually like making promises I can't keep, you know what I'm saying? But I was planning on getting it eventually anyway. So I caved in and grabbed it. And looky, I look even spoopier now. Spooky, scary skeletons. They won't know what's my front and what's my back. Shh, come on. There we go. See, can't even tell the difference. Perfect disguise. Meat Boy's the same, though. But, honestly, I probably should have grabbed this sooner because, you can get a fourth skill tree and the fourth skill tree for like every character is really fun. We got a new buddy. I don't know why they don't look like how they do in the preview, but I didn't get a lot of time to look at all these skills, but this seems to be some kind of like support class kind of stuff. But the funny thing is that it starts off... you know how, like, all the pets kind of evolve into something new? The Jabber first has a pistol, then it gets a shotgun, and then it gets an SMG and a rocket launcher and all that. This is an ion loader from Borderlands 2. And then it becomes a bull loader, I think? Yeah, bull loader. And then it becomes a war loader. I don't know... if I want to use this skill tree or not. It looks nice. Pet damage reduction. There's a few things here and there that look really good. Whenever Flak or their pet scores a critical hit, a portion of Flak's and their pet's shields are restored. So yeah, this is a bunch of support stuff. Especially for each other, the pet and Flak. But yeah. We'll see. There's probably some insane combo that we can use. But the new skill is this gravity snare, and you can upgrade it to be different kind of snares. The net can be wider. Throw a trap at an enemy. Oh, you can throw a trap at an enemy that downed you. So no knockups or stun enemies. Said trap confuses nearby guys. Ooh, I was wondering where the confused debuff was. That's handy. Cause when you're doing like Mayhem 10, you know what'd be handy? Having them hit each other. Don't look at me or my pet. Just kill each other, please. But yeah, it's not just Flank that gets a fourth skill tree. Every character gets a fourth skill tree, so. He's very fun. Very fancy. But yeah. I'm gonna kill you guys. But, I didn't do much studying into what the DLC did either. What the fuck? Shut up, Salvador! All I know is the things that I got a glance at. Like, I saw that there was this extra menu here, and I was like, what does this do? But I kind of want... I think it's, like, daily things that you can do. There seems to be these purple keys, and these are the diamond keys. But that's kind of cool. Gives you something to do. Like, you almost have dailies, in a sense, and you got a weekly mission, too. So, yeah. I have no idea how to get all the fancy weapons that I saw that there is, but, I mean, we'll figure it out. We'll cross that bridge when we get there, you know what I'm saying? Also, one second, I'm gonna slurp up my soup, because my throat's getting dry. What do you mean? I know you have the spooky mission. No. I don't want to do that again. Not right now. We can do that later. Okay. Today, before I got rudely interrupted, today we're going to focus on the Moxie DLC. Is it this one? Yes, I think. What's this one? Oh, that's the other one. Hi, Moxie. Well, one second. Let me turn things up because I'm pretty sure they're about to spout some dialogue and exposition. Is this it? Yes. Okay. Do 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 do. There's Borderlands. Oh, how lovely, how quaint. Oh yeah, what should our iron loader be? Hold on. Oh, we can have robot names. Yes. I got so many stupid robot names, I can't wait. Oh my god, hold on. Genius is about to happen. No, wait, we're going the wrong way. You're about to see genius happen. Oh, Patrick, your genius is showing. Where? No. Shit. Huh?
Even I enjoy a change from time to time.
No. No, it won't let me rename it. That's stinky. Man, I got so excited and everything. I was going to call you like Andre 3000 or something. Call you Juke Master 5000 or something. Boo. Boo. I got really excited. Man. Oh well. Let's go give Moxie a tip before we leave. Here you go. And then, let's go ahead and start the DLC, I guess. Welcome to the Handsome Jackpot. The game of your life awaits.
Scoping out places to hide, just in case.
Okay. Could you shoo? Thank you. Oh yeah, should we do Mayhem 10? Nah, man. Oh yeah, hold on. Gotta swap my to my monkey. Monkey. Turns out even the DLCs have glitches.
Okay. Let's hunt.
The Handsome Jackpot. This will start Moxie's heist of the Handsome Jackpot. All players must own this to complete this mission. Moxie says there's a casino full of cash out there for anyone with the guts and the guns to reach out and take it. As long as she keeps the casino, the rest of the take is yours. Can I help you?
Man, I am bored. Someone, do something!
You're just gonna stand in front of me, then walk away? Okay. The plan is simple. Get in, get rich, and get out. The only question is,
are you game?
Hell yeah, baby! Just give me 1 second so I can grab that. There we go.
Hey, Sugar. Hi. I've got a little proposition for you.
Mm-hmm.
If you're feeling lucky.
Okay.
I found a prize worth winning. I'm talking loot, but not just any loot. Handsome Jack's Casino.
Nice. Okay, go on. Huh? Oh, we gotta navigate there. I kind of forgot we have all these side missions that we need to do. Should we do that? I can't do this one. I tried. I didn't get to do the profile editor thing though, so I'm gonna try doing that tonight if I have time.
You look tough. We're friends now.
Okay. Hello, little baby. What you want? What is it? Yeah, we'll just ignore them, because I think they're really hard missions. They're, like, for level 50. Oh, but that's a trial mission. Trial missions shouldn't take that long. We'll just mow and shroom. We'll just mow and shroom. Don't even worry, boy. Don't even worry about it. Lord Jesus. Okay. We'll do these quick trials real quick. Sky Drowned Pulpit. I don't know if I like that. I don't like that. Let's see, how many trials do we got? Shit, there's like 3. Okay, yeah, we should do at least a few of these to get them out of the way. Okay. Yeah. Oh, Lucy, I'm home. What did you do with the place? Huh?
I knew it. The earth was flat.
Just kidding. Okay. Let's head to the drop pod. Also, sorry for the sleeping. Like I said, I got home like 30 minutes ago. Tried stuffing my face, but my family has the foresight of a donkey. Ooh, do I got cash on me? I do. Not a lot of cash, though. Okay. I was going to get some SDUs, but we'll worry about it later. Where are the stairs around here? No, not those stairs.
Here comes a hunter.
Mm-hmm. Bokeh. He said, don't get eaten now. Wait. We got a lot of iridium. Let's get some stuff from Earl. Crazy Earl's rerolls. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting that you can do that. This is such a nice feature.
Pick something. I got all day, but not for you.
I'm going. Amst. Oh my god, I look fancy as fuck. Ooh. Oh look, my jacket has like a cool little decal too. Give me that. What was the really expensive one? Neon Dreams. Oh, give me that. It's like I'm on a shopping trip. Ancient wash only. Closed circuit. Uh-huh. Funk off. Freedom fashion. Okay. America, fuck yeah. Wabbit season. Jimmy Roy, and Bubblegum Bum. Yay, we got all the skins.
Next time, bring some damn flowers.
Okay. Wasn't I supposed to get an achievement or something? Oh, I guess I did, but it didn't show it. Buy 20 cosmetic items from Earl. Okay. I bought all the cosmetic items. Oh my god. I feel like I need to get the robot just for the sake of the meme.
Pew pew pew.
Okay, that's good for now. I'm going, yo coot. Can I change these? Right click. No. Point. Can you tell which side is the front side? No. Okay, and I'll figure that out later. Bokeh. What kind of chain? You need gold? Silver and gold. It's not Christmas yet. No, don't. Proving Grounds Fervor. Fervor. I heard it pronounced fervor, but it's spelled fervor. You know what I'm glad about, though? I'm glad I don't have to deal with those plant assholes anymore in Borderlands 2. They weren't even that bad. In fact, you just needed a fire weapon, and you can destroy all of them, pretty much. I was just salty because of all the other enemies. When they say that that Fight for Sanctuary DLC, that Fight for Sanctuary DLC, when they say it's the hardest DLC, they weren't kidding. I didn't even know until I fucking played it, and I was like, god damn. There's all these fucking assholes with shit tons of shields. It's not even kind of fair. Okay, we'll just do this normally. Because we got it. I'm pretty sure we're going to be timed. Hello, Overseer. Turn up the volume.
Prove yourself worthy by surviving the challenges that await you in the Trial of Fervor. You will fail this mission if you leave the proving grounds before completion.
We were created for one purpose by our masters, and we couldn't even do that right. But don't blame us. When a cog breaks, point your finger at the artificer, not the cog. Are you a cog, Vault Hunter, or an artificer?
I'm a big cog, baby.
Prove yourself worthy.
Bogey. I'm a big cog, baby.
They shall lament this day.
Did you blow? Also, if you don't know what I'm referencing, I'm not at all surprised. Would you boys shut the fuck up? I'm not at all surprised. Oh shoot, should I have turned that off? Kinda don't feel like dealing with ghosts right now, but it's spooky time. Excuse me. Run, you weak bitches. I don't know. It gives me more loot, but... it's spooky month. I can have it on if I want. Spooky, scary skeletons. But what I was referencing was, oh no, what was his name? Oh no. He's like my favorite. He was, DJ. Yeah. He was one of the DJs for, one of the GTA stations. It was like the funk radio. Funk away! And he's actually, I think he's like one of the people in Parliament, the band. They made that great song Flashlight and shit. I always forget his name because it's like, it's something very unique. But I'm pretty sure if I heard what his name was, I would be like, yeah, that's him. Makes me want to play GTA now, just so I can listen to him. Phone, go away. Don't worry, Bobbles. Who you calling idiot? I'm not that stupid. What is this boy doing? That was so cute. He's just running around with a big old grenade. He's like, so cute. You want some of this? What do you mean, divine retribution? Are you one of the divines? No. Ow. You were right. He was like dead in 3, 2. Oh, I see you. I see you. Right in the booty.
Will you take it on? You do have some skills, I suppose.
But okay. Yeah. Weird how they always say to find it when it just kind of shows up when it wants to. It always shows up like after a round or something. I always think it when it says find it, it's like it's in like a nook in the, it, Okay. Yes. Who are you calling, kitty? Do not weep for me! What you taunting for, boy? What you taunting for? Huh? I did not hit her even once. Ow. What keeps killing me? Am I killing myself somehow? I caught it. Ooh, legendary. Should I get it? Ooh, it's a shield, and it's better than mine. Sweet baby Jesus. Ooh, I got a guardian rank, and I didn't even notice. Where's my... Is this it? Yes, okay. Elemental damage, pretty please. Oh, I didn't even equip the shield. I was like, wait. Oh, I did. Am I the Transformer? Wait, what? Didn't I just pick that up earlier? This one's way better than this one. Thank you. 100% electricity resistance. Wow. There's more than your eye can see. Converts 100% of shock damage into shield. Yes, please. Dude, you know how annoying this is going to be for Kilovolt? He won't even be able to touch me. 40% chance to absorb bullets, adding them to your ammo. Oh, hell yeah. On action skill and apply terror to yourself. Nice.
Dude, nice. Dude, sick. Dude, bro.
I love this shield. The shield's great. Nice grapes.
Time to crack you open.
I think when we start the DLC, I'll go ahead and crank on mayhem mode. We'll see, we'll see, we'll see. Oh, I thought there was an echo log.
It's just a goon.
These poor bastards. Do they... Oh, God. I blew him up so good. I dismembered him. I wonder if they even know that... the twins are dead. They're just in their own little world right now. Okay. There's something I'm doing. There's something I'm doing, and it involves those corrosive balls. Okay, note to self, keep your distance. Sassy. Did I win? That's gonna bug me.
Let the hunt take you.
I've only got 3 minutes left, but it's okay. Wait, I think it's just a big boss. Never mind. It'll be easy. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. More iridium.
Let's see what you hide.
Why, thank you. I'm already back up to 100 iridium. I'm gonna have iridium out my ass, son. Okay. Where's the big bad boss, man? Let's see if they're resistant to radiation. Hey, are you resistant to radiation poison? Why can't I speak today? Do you want to live forever? Forever young. I wanna be forever young. Come here, you. Yeah, your name's Hag. Rage Against the Machine? I love that song. Or is that a band? I have no idea. You should have shot when you shoot. You gotta shoot your shot, son. Every shot you don't take is one you missed, you know what I'm saying? Oh, I should activate bipod mode. Excuse me. It's even more inaccurate. But I love the spray. Okay. I like Troy better. Waiting on what? Are you waiting for love? I mean, I was gonna say they're wrong, but then again, I am kind of trespassing. Oh. I can't see anything. There's a bunch of ghosts in my face. Oh, hi. I'm facing it. My baby boy.
You'll be okay, little friend.
Oh, shit. No.
You motherfucker. How dare you touch my baby boy.
Come, friend. They will not hunt themselves.
My beautiful boy. Who you calling Baby Cakes, fucko?
You earned it! We're using the entertainment scrap!
There's enough left to cook!
Fight for the
flesh! I don't know what's hitting me, but I don't like it. For fuck's sake. Oh, is it these things? Oh, another legendary. Thank you. It's a snipper riffle. Huh? Out of ammo. Shit.
The hunt continues, but yours won't.
I need a better weapon. This one. Can I help you? I'll be taking that. I have no idea if it's good or not. Also, oops, I took too long. I blame the fact that I was fucking around. Almost? What are you talking about? I was kind of just having fun. Goofing around. It's okay, though. Hag of... I'll prove myself. Gah. Man. Huh? Well, I'm out of ammo now. Fuck. Fuck him up.
How does he know? How does he see me?
Bokai.
I'm not a siren.
Who's gonna be awoken? Huh? Also, 1 second. I hit escape on my volume mixer and it closed it again. Okay, voila. Hold on, I got two legendaries. What do we get? We got this bad boy. Ooh, not bad. The monocle. Okay. I mean, it's not great, but it's good. Okay. Nice. Okay. Let's get on out of here. Get up off of that thing. Shake it till you feel better. Get up off of that thing. Shake! Say nah! Ooh. Fancy. Ooh, look at that. Wham. Wham. Oh yeah, I've got a guardian token. Didn't even notice. Action skill cooldown. Okay. Now... We've got, I think, two more trials that we need to do. So let's head to Sanctuary. Whooshpa. Uh-oh. My soup's getting cold. Gotta hurry up and slurp it all up. One day I'll become a human vacuum. And it'll be so easy to consume food, you won't even know. There we go. All done. Just need to scoop up the soup. Much better. Shtabamy. Okay. I just want to hurry up and finish these trials. Also, I think, like I said, I didn't do much studying into the DLC that I just bought. But, I think the director's cut has its own little DLC. And it seemed like some sort of mystery drama. I was like, ooh, exciting. Dun dun dun! Dun 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 dun. So I don't know how that's gonna go. Or where I have to activate it. Also, excuse me. But it's somewhere. Well, that's for sure. Okay. Excuse me. Oh no.
Yo, if I catch anyone using the air filtration units as a bottle opener, I'm gonna throw you out the airlock. Seriously.
But it's so convenient. Okay. What's the trial of instinct, trial of discipline? Okay. Precipice. Oh, so why do I have 3 bars now? I have a 3rd one for some reason. Don't know. Ooh, that one looks like a puzzle piece. What the fuck? Okay, well. In we go, I guess. I don't know, man. You haven't seen the last of me. Into the drought pod. Wait. Oh no, where is it? Oh wait, isn't there a... Yeah. Oh, thank goodness, I can slide now. I completely forgot about that. How you doing in here?
It's time to activate the final part, Groot. It's a higher cognitive function module. If I'm being honest, I've kind of fallen in love with Veronica.
No shit.
Oh, I so hope she feels the same way.
She's standing right next to you.
Cognitive function module, you're finally complete, Veronica. How do you feel?
It's like coming out of a dark place. I can finally say without question, I am. And on a related note, I am sick of your stupid space claptrap. Spending all this time building a companion bot? Well, too bad for you, bucko, because I'm a strong, independent woman and I don't need no pretty little boy back cramming my ample style.
What? No, we were supposed to be together.
Keep dreaming, Scrap Heap.
Big yikes. Well, do I get a reward? Where'd she go? Ugly sobbing. What's this? I think that's a... Okay. Where'd she go? Probably should have followed her. Okay, well that happened. The conclusion of this all the side quests of Jesus Christ. Am I supposed to talk to him or something?
Oh my god, will you shut up? I don't know what to do. I can't interact with them or anything. And Veronica just disappeared. I can't see anything on this godforsaken ship.
Well, it seems as though he stopped crying now. Cool. Hey, Zero. Okay, well, okay. Let's just use the drip pod, I guess. Oh, man. He stopped ugly crying, at least.
Hey, pick me up a new chain while you're out here.
Boga. Well, to be fair, she had to deal with him, like, the whole time I was getting all of her parts. big yikes, though. Creating the girl of his dreams, and then she's like, oh god, I'm sick of you. Big rip. F's in the chat, baby. Big F.
F to pay respects.
Proven grounds, discipline. Okay. What's with the fauna everywhere? Suspicious. I kind of like how they just take chunks. No. They just like reuse scenery. Ooh. What the fuck? Quote unquote reuse scenery. Like, this is Promethea, obviously. Wow, this looks even cooler somehow. Doesn't make sense because, pretty sure if it was Promethea, this place would look like New York by now. Just building after building after building. Something like that. But all around us, something like that. But could you imagine a city like this? If we had, like, big engines underneath us, we wouldn't even need cooling. We could just, like, float in the water for a bit. Boom. That's all the cooling we need, baby. It would be annoying to get from place to place, though. Just like, I need to get to Taco Bell, but it's on the other island.
I believe I can break this now.
Okay.
May they bring you many kills.
Prove yourself worthy by surviving the challenges that await you in the trial of discipline. Okay.
The Iridians were our masters, but we failed them. They gave the order, then silence. They vanished. Such is our fate, Vault Hunter. Servant to a master who has left the house so long ago. Prove to me that you deserve an introduction.
Wait, what? Please tell me I'm gonna come toe-to-toe with an Iridian. Like a real Iridian.
Bad dogs get put down!
Excuse me? My baby is not a dog.
Nor is he a bad boy. My baby's a good boy.
Oh. Talk a lot of shit for someone who goes, ah. Just imagine that. Someone like one of the captains, these guys. Talk all that kinds of shit, and then you start hitting them, and they're like, ah. Oh god, Malawan sent me an email. Oh god, I haven't been checking my emails, like, at all. Also, let me turn this off. Then turn it back on, because I'm pretty sure it's not working. It wasn't working at all last time. What did you expect? I'm literally my own one-man army. Who needs an army when you have me? Assuming the position! Assume the position! No. I said assume the position.
You there. How are your last breaths going?
Okay. Oh, wait. Okay, good. I was like, wait, I'm not tracking the mission. You got a meat boy. There we go. Oh, yeah, I didn't get more ammo. Oh, wait, I seem to have already gotten more ammo. Never mind. Thank you. Okay. Looking good. Looking grand, boys. If we hurry, we might be able to get the 25-minute mark.
Let the hunt take you.
It's so pretty here. It's like the perfect blend. I wanted to say mix and blend at the same time. Perfect blix. Of just... let them scream for a little bit. Of like fauna and technology. Oh my god. Hi there. Were you stuck? Yes. Don't. Fuck. Hello. Okay. Don't fuck. Don't fuck. Don't fuck. Just trying to get these rooftops. There we go. Sephiroth! Oh, Sephiroth! Hi. Sephiroth! Sephiroth! Bury me with my money. No. You assume the position. Assume it. Assume. We can't suck. Do you really, really want to live forever? Thank you. I don't think I can do the rest of this in 45 seconds, but hey. Burn, baby, burn. Just go inferno. Best part is, it's not even like an actual burn. It's more like a radiation burn. Those hurt real bad. Wow, I killed all of those guys. Sucks that you're cute. Can't myrtleize you, but I still gotta kill you. Stupid. Right in the booty tang. Dang a tang. Oh, hi. Where? Ah. Goodbye. Did he say watch my ass? I mean, if you want. Is he inputting Konami code? I mean, that wasn't the Konami code, but is he trying? excuse you. May I help you, sir? Ma'am, this is a Wendy's. Excuse me. Ooh. Are you offering something?
Get him away. Guys, I think she's hitting on me. I get to sleep with an alien. Nice. Dude, nice. Dude, sick. Dude, bro.
Okay. What do you mean she has different organs than me? What do you mean she eats the husband? No, she's not a spider. She wouldn't eat my head. Cut to like 2 minutes later, like, ah, no. Ooh, what's that?
It ends now.
What do you mean it ends now? Check this shit out. Yeah, sure, let's go with that. Arbalist of Discipline. Shiny. Oh, I was like, that's a terrible shiny. A Krakatoa. Bruh. I needed one of those. Do you know how bad I needed one of these? Thank you. It's not Mayhem 10, but hot damn, it does sweet damage. May I see this? Something for me for once? I don't use either of those, great. Can I help you? Okay, I think that's it. I think so. What you think, me boy? Is that him? Is that all of them? Yeah, we got him good, huh? Yeah. Hello.
We were supposed to guard the great jail, but no quarter for servants who fail. But servant, that is not quite right. Prisoner, that is what I am. Until next time, adventurer.
Can I free you? Okay.
Ooh, the eye of the storm.
I think she likes me. Ooh. Okay. Open sesame. I'm so glad we got a Krakatoa. I don't know a lot about all these different legendaries, but from what I've experienced, this gun's really good. It single-handedly carried me from like level 21 to like 40. Okay. I even got it from like a boss that was like part of a side quest. Whew. Nice to see some familiar faces. Okay, we've got one more trial to do, to dish out. I don't know if it's the last one, because I have no idea how many trials there are. But this is the last one that I found, and we scoured all the maps yesterday. So I assume this is the last trial. Assume. And then we'll head on over to the casino. Get it and make it rain, baby. I can't wait. I don't know why. The casino just looks so fun. Plus, fucking shooting it up in a casino. Ooh, I wonder if they're gonna reuse some of the Borderlands 2 enemies. Like, are we gonna see a lot of Jack Cyperion deck stuff? Like the loaders, the constructors. I hope so. That'd be so cool. Because just seeing the ion loader pet that you can get, that was like, aww. It's like a little buddy from Borderlands 2. Because weirdly, there's like no loaders from Hyperion here. But then again, we haven't really been to Hyperion-driven planets, I guess you could say. You know what I mean? We've been to, like, an Atlas planet. Quote-unquote Malawan planet.
Come, friend, to me.
I think Pandora's doll's territory. Maybe. Yeah. All that stuff. So I'm not surprised that we didn't see something Hyperion related. Okay. I'm gonna put that on, because that looks really cool.
That looks sick, dude.
This is how you do it. I'm gonna do finger guns instead of point. And then I'm gonna do robot instead of cheering. There you go. Oh, and here's the, what was it? The DLC skin. Not that one. Which one was it? I think it was this one. No? Hold on, I can look at the body, see what it's called. Oh, it is. It's called the Harbinger. Like I said, this is like an alternate reality where it's like they decided to join up with the Children of the Vault or something, or in some way or another. I have no idea. Because Zane is supposed to be like the new Captain Flint. Or maybe he is Captain Flint in a way. I don't know, man. All I know is that Captain Flint skin looks cool. Okay. Hoot-boob-do. Hi. I can't wait to start playing Zane again so I can slap that skin on. Okay. Trial of Instinct. The wayward tether, carry on my wayward son. It's like, Rex, what the fuck? Why did you shoot the window? I don't know, I was just heat of the moment. That's also another... I like how there's so many songs just about so many different phrases. It was the heat of the moment.
Oh. There you are. What's up?
What's poppin', player?
Oh, hey.
Oh, she's talking to you. Not talking to me, it's okay. You want to talk to me. Yeah, he was probably talking to me. Hello. Aw, you got it, homie. There's still things to do, surprisingly. People to save. Worlds to save, too.
And bills the pay, sucker.
You good?
Hello? Hey, hi, how are you?
Big eh, but I'm happy. That's all that matters, right?
Proving grounds, instinct.
Okay. Sorry, I was checking my messages, just in case it was something important. Also, side note, I was looking up how I'm gonna find all those, like, echo logs and everything. Because I'm gonna try and get those. But it's one of the things I'm gonna allow myself to do without you guys. Because I can just write down which ones we didn't listen to and which ones we did. And that should be easy to keep track of. But I have no idea where all these echo logs could be. But I was like, how am I gonna... I'm probably gonna have to follow a thousand fucking videos. But no, I found a sweet little website that lets me keep track of all of it. I'm like, sweet baby Jesus. Thank you. Trial of Instinct. Prove yourself worthy by surviving the challenges that await you in the Trial of Instinct. Bogey. Oh, sorry, excuse me.
I am a prisoner. But you, Vault Hunter, what are you? Hunter.
Oh, God.
Warrior. Hero. No matter what name I use, you return to prove yourself time and time again. But prove it to whom, I wonder.
Me.
Perhaps you seek a greater audition.
No, not really. I gotta prove myself to me. Cause I think I'm a bitch.
That's the spirit.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. I just got here. Okay. Also, there's another thing. You remember that there was, like, achievements? Here, hold on, let me show you. There's, like, achievements for discovering areas. I might accidentally unlock that off screen, so I'll be recording just in case I unlock those. But see here, there's like 100 names for Sand, discover all the name locations on Pandora, discover all named locations on Eden 6, Promethea, blah blah blah. So if I accidentally unlock those without you, I'll be sure to record it.
The hunt spooky continues, spooky, but yours spooky won't. You there.
Spooky monkeys. Get him, me boy. Fuck him up. Unload on him.
The jabbers.
Get it? They're called jabbers, and I jabbed him in the face. I jagged him in the face. Give him a good old jage. Razzmatazz. Okay. Oh! Spooky, scary skeletons. Ah! Okay. Nope. Bad monkey. Taz puts the Raz in Razzmatazz. Why does dolls keep sending me fucking emails? Leave. Oh my god, is that a triple? It's a quadruple, I think. Oh my god. Ooh. Man, now I really want to be on Mayhem 10. Okay, what do we got? I've never seen quadruples. Oh wait, I didn't redeem this because I'm an idiot. Accuracy, please. What did we get? Okay, we got a COV thing. Okay, so 4,000 damage. Not as good as mine, but thank you anyway. Handsome jackhammer, no thanks. And we got 2 shields. Ooh. Mine's got more capacity. Oh, so this is one of the amp shields. Okay, I'll keep that anyway. No, don't inspect it, stupid. Keep that just in case. Repost impaler. Now for walk pitch. Fires homing spikes to attackers when taking bullet damage. When through damage meleeed while shield. Okay, interesting. Don't want it though. Fancy schmancy. Didn't know those loot ghosts could drop so much. Are you watching me, Death? Like what you see? I don't know why. But when I said like what you see, I just imagined my fucking a close up of my ass. Like what you see, Death?
Quite the warrior.
Why, thank you. She sounds impressed. I don't know if I should be concerned or not. I'm crazy. Crazy for being so lonely. Oh,
decomposition suits you.
It's the pork. I'm glad I grabbed this weapon before we did anything. And now I kind of don't. I kind of don't mind that I got the radiation one, because it would seem as though no one likes radiation, and
this
no one's really resistant to it either. So convenient. Don't know how this thing is making everyone's head explode, but I'm not gonna ask questions. Maxed out. Flex the disc has become much more effective and have a longer duration. I don't know if that applies to my baby. What's my hunter skill? Is it my F key, or is it this? I mean, they're both F. Is it my pet, or is it this? That says my action skill. So I'm assuming my hunter skill is my baby, right? I don't know if increasing my effect does anything. So I think I'm just gonna do any of this. Like, a chance to score a critical hit with weapons against any part of the enemies.
Ooh, that sounds spicy.
Especially when I'm not using my skill. Wouldn't these good too? Fighting different types of enemies. Yes. Okay, let's get that. It's not good bonuses, but it's bonuses nonetheless. Oodb. Shdabangy. Shdaboomy. Shdabibbity bap. Oh! No skeletons!
Do you feel that?
I don't. Am I supposed to? Are you doing something to me? See, this is why it's bad to hit on aliens.
Luck, perhaps. We will see.
Ooh, money. Probably was luck, considering there's a big pile of cash lying around. It's because they have different mannerisms and whatnot, and different traditions. Can't tell if she's hitting on me or not. It's always a double-edged sword when you hit on an alien. Could go well. Probably won't. Always study up on who you're gonna hit on, kids. You never know if they're an androgynous species. And even if they do have different sexes, both of them may have penises. They might be one of those advanced species that are like, and we all procreate. It doesn't matter who is who. We all have vestigial penises. Voila.
A good hunt.
Damn. You stay away from my baby. Get him, me boy, get him. Got him.
I believe I can break this now.
No, really? Oh shit. Oh shit.
Read in shadow.
You ain't got shit. You ain't got shit.
Accelerating.
I killed him so hard, his body defied gravity. I done killed him. Oh, hell no. They done killed the monkey. And the monkey.
Not long now.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, boss time. Okay. Huh. Tyrant of Instinct.
Shadow Step.
Okay. What you got now, son? Nothing. Oh.
Yes, to the bloodletting.
Why, thank you. Ooh, I kind of use all of those. Sponge damage, whatever. It's not that great. Ah, my inventory's full. Shit. It's good, but not that good. Okay. Gotta sell some stuff when I get the chance. There's so much ammo for this one boss, but the bosses I want to beat, there's like fucking fuck all ammo, dude. Like in Killavolt's fight.
It has come to this.
Never mind.
One last trial. But will your efforts be worthwhile? That we will determine next time, hero.
Okay, someone's extra sassy. Look at all these fucking ammo supply boxes. 2, 4, 6, 8. And there's more over there. 10. In the killer vault fight, there's like 4. Ooh. Shock me. Oh! Electric slide, static charge. I love this song. Shock me like an electric eel. Baby girl, burn, burn. Huh? What happened to all my purple items? Didn't I have like a fuck ton? Yeah, I did. What the fuck? Ooh, Art of Death. Thank you. What's this? Drop it. Burn, 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 burn. Thank you. Okay, let's get out of here then. All done here. Now, where's that? Where's the last one? I have no idea. Did it give me the quest? Nope. Well,
I have no idea where it is.
I guess we'll find that out next time. Yeah, I have no idea where it is. I'm assuming if we look at all the maps, it should be somewhere. Wait, is it where I think it is? Let me just check somewhere real quick. Come on. Promethea. Okay, I was about to be mad. I thought we didn't get the one here for some reason. I was like... Okay. Well... I kind of want to just get to the DLC, so how about we do that? Okay. Let's get to Sanctuary. Sanctuary. Shtabam. Okay, okay. I'm excited. I want to know what happens in the DLC. I want to know why there's a guy that looks like Jack in there. Is he a lookalike? Is he a clone? I'm also curious on how I'm supposed to get those director cut guns. Because when I looked it up, remember a long time ago, actually I think it was like literally 2 days ago, remember when I said I looked up what the best guns were? Or at least what some of the best guns were. And like 8 of them were director's cut guns. I don't know if that means it comes out of the diamond vault. Or if that means it comes from any drop. I don't know, man. All it said was DLC director's cut. And I was like, oh, okay. Oh, so apparently there's a director's cut, and there's like a designer's cut. I had no idea that there was two different things, because like the logos look almost identical, and it's designer and director. This is why English sucks. They both start with D and end with ER, but they're completely different things. One designs things, one directs things. Excuse me. Super burpy. Go minute. Come on. I want to shoot the guns. I want to spin the slots. And in that accent, it sounded like I wanted to spin slots. But I do not want to spin the slots. I want to spin the slots. Plus, I think what I gleaned from the trailer, quote unquote, for the DLC, it looked really fun. It looked like there was like actual, like, you know, entertainment and stuff. But I think one of the entertainers is a boss. I'm like, oh fuck. Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why is it taking so long? I'm getting impatient. I'm getting the leg shakes. Too bad we have to use the drop pod every time we go to a new area. Also, about those echo logs. There's more echo logs in the DLC. So I'm gonna have to grab those too if I get the chance. Why is it taking so long? It shouldn't be taking this long. This game's being a butt. It definitely didn't take this long before. Okay. Oh, shoot. My phone turned off because it ran out of batteries. I needed to do something too. Fuck. No. I'm an idiot. Huh? Sounds like discuss was oh. Can't wait to see what the other skill trees look like for, like, Zane and everyone else. I realize I gotta save Moe's, though. I can play as a siren, but I'm already ahead with Zane. And when my friend gets their new computer, I'm gonna play with them. But I need a character that I can level if I'm gonna do that. Come on. Stupid phone. Now my phone's being a butt too. Okay. Well, what the... Come on, man. Damn it, I was reading the tip. I thought for some reason they would let us dual wield. I'm still waiting for the dual wield. Ellie said something about left-handed guns and a jetpack. I don't see no jetpack. I don't see no left-handed guns. But we've got 5 DLCs or whatever. Let's see. Yeah. We've got like 5 DLCs for them to give me my jetpack and my left-handed gun. That's all I care about. That's all I've ever wanted was to do wield. But considering I've never seen any videos with someone with a jetpack or left-handed guns, I don't think that's in the game. I think Ellie was just teasing us. Why is it taking so long? Why does this game hate me? Maybe if I click faster. It's not working. It's not working. Why is it not working? Maybe I wasn't clicking fast enough. Is the game just crashing and it's not, is it not telling me that it's crashing? At this point, I could have restarted the game and probably been in. For the fuck's sake, man. I'm tempted to close the game because I don't think it's loading at all. I think it's just being a butt. Okay, executive decision. I'm going to close the game. Something's using up all my CPU, I see. Yes, it's not responding. God damn it. Okay, note to self, when it takes too damn long, just close it. It was taking so long because I checked the task manager and it said it's not responding. Why you do this? Why you do this? How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes. Okay, I think I did it. Open Borderlands tree. Borderlands tree? Borderlands tree, Fitty? I ain't know nothing about no tree, Fitty. Voila. Okay. I was wondering why I was taking so damn long. It's okay. I think I'm gonna... I don't know. I'm tempted to disable the Bloody Harvest thingy. I don't wanna, but... Because it's like a chance for better loot. But all these fucking ghosts are annoying me. You know what I mean? The loot ghosts are nice. And the badass ghosts leave me alone for a little while. But the green ghosts, they go right for me. And it makes it very hard to see. Tell you what, let's do a wheel decide. Wheel decide, okay. What the fuck? Oh. Get. Exorcise. Ghost. Keep it spoopy. Apply the wheel changes. Error establishing database connection. Cool. Okay, there we go. Keep it spoopy or exercise the ghosts. Looks like we're keeping it spoopy. Tesla now hiring near you. I thought they almost just fucking exposed where I live. Jesus Christ. I need to be more careful. We'll keep it spoopy then. I almost just had a heart attack. I was like, oh my god. This is why I have an ad blocker. Because those fucking idiots are like...
local singles in your area, and here's your area.
It's like I can't keep anything private anymore.
It's like local singles in your area.
Las Vegas, Nevada. It's like you can't just tell them that, dude. Can't just say that. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna check the task manager again. Okay, it's responding. It's just taking a while. You wanna? Do you wanna build a snowman? Okay. I was gonna say we could probably play some more. What's it called again? Solitaire. I want to say blackjack real bad. See, this is why I preload the game. Even if it makes me late, I preload the game anyway. You know what? How about we take a break, do some stretches, go to the bathroom, get food, whatever you need to do, while this thing takes its sweet time loading. I'll play some tunes while we wait, though.
restart the stream. It's taking its sweet time.
So, it's fine, because, yeah, it's probably okay, because we didn't even really start the DLC yet, so it's okay.